I might have, so, I mean, I can tell you the story of how that picture came to be, but there is a picture of her in my office.
Go ahead, I think it's important.
So,
okay,
so that picture hangs above my desk every day. So basically, I lost my only child to suicide 5 years ago. There'd been a while after he died that I had no dreams of him, and it used to bother me, and it upset my wife that she wasn't having dreams of him. So one night I had a dream of my son, and I heard him, and he always called me Pappy. And I heard him, I'm walking somewhere, and I hear him yelling my name. And I'm looking around, and I don't see him, and finally I see him coming up to me, and he's screaming at me, and he's like, Pappy, I found her. And I'm like, what are you talking about? And he gets right in my face, and he says, I found her. And I'm like, who are you talking about? And I looked over, and I saw Laura standing there. And she just looked at me and said one word to me, or one sentence to me, and she said, keep digging. And I woke up. So the picture, when I got into my office the next day, I pulled a picture of her out. She's standing in front of this little wall. She's just a little bitty girl. And I wrote on it, keep digging, Laura Ann, and stuck it on my wall, and it's been there ever since.